Ross drone in position. Ready to interface. Switching to night vision.
Jesus! Shit.
There it is, boss.
Here they come.
Just showing off.
Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead. To the target.
Set here, boss. Move again.
Got that hostile. Schedule a ton of hostiles.
Ready to shoot. Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Good hits.
Stay vigilant. Many hostiles in scale.
Time to switch to night vision.
A better look.
Now we can size him up right. Sit here, boss.
Schedule a ton of hostiles.
Tactical cache close by.
See what we got here.
This will give us better eyes on the perimeter.
We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful. See what we're up against.
This will give us the advantage. Moving in on hostile.
They more than outnumber us. Take care.
On target. We're set.
Size them up. Starting scan.
Now they can't hide.
There's a whole swarm. Get a better look of the area. Stay vigilant. Many hostiles on scan.
Night vision on. Stop the data transfer just in time. The encryption looked SVR.
I'll get a scan for you. Schedule a ton of hostiles.
Clear. They're gone.
Rock and roll.
get a better look of the area.
These results help.
Roger. Moving.
Roger. Moving to target. Getting in position.
We'd better ghost lead.
The wolves may be skilled.
The target marked, boss.
But they let their pride get the best of them. Always the case with America.
Moving to the target. Prepared to fire.
Okay, ghost lead. We're clear.
Solid work. You're coming with me.
I'm just a civilian. I work for Skelltech. I was forced by the Bodarks to...
The only thing you are is a professional liar.
Russia will claim all this tech one way or another, and the U.S. will fall by the hand of their own weapons.
No idea why you want to start a war between the U.S. and Russia, but it ain't happening under my watch.
I'll take him into custody.
Bowman, this is Nomad. Target captured. Data transmission's been shut down.
Well done, Nomad. The outcasts are interrogating Chirkov as we speak. They found an audio recording on him. It's a message from the Bodark's leader. Let's see what the bastard has to say.
Chirkov, we need you to identify sensitive data and send it to Russian intelligence. The world has to witness the transmission and believe that Russia is responsible for stealing the data. This action should cause chaos in the intelligence community.
Either this is a clever SVR trick, or Russia isn't behind this. The mastermind's voice is encrypted, so it can't be easily identified. The recording can't be used to ease tensions either. Chertkov revealed that the whole Bodark operation is a diversion. They're trying to reopen old wounds between the nations and use the resulting paranoia to deflect from what's really going on in Aroa. But the real scheme is unclear. We need to keep our eyes on them.
Copy. Out. Bowman, this is Nomad, ready to conquer the region.
Bad news. The Bodarks captured the Skelltech Administrator.
They have Skell?
No. Skell was exfiltrated before you arrived. After he closed the deal with the CIA to let the outcasts take over Aroa. His stipulation was that Skelltech remain a presence, so he promoted Jeremy Parks to COO. If you don't rescue him, Skell could backtrack and the Bodarks will tighten their grip on Aroa. We need to prove that the outcast can take care of Skelltech and Aroan VIP. Here are some destabilization missions that will help you weaken their forces before you attempt the extraction. You can aim to free the Skelltech employees being held captive. That would spare them any retaliation once you save Parks, and they could join the outcast rebellion. Another mission would be to assassinate Bodark commanders in charge of patrols. That'll paralyze movement in the region. You can also eliminate the Bodark's garrison to weaken their presence.
Copy. Out.
hit one! Hostiles hit!
in sight, set to interface.